there's this saying that we hear among songwriters a lot, that a good song is 90% something you know, 10% something new. And that's always felt kind of uninspired to us. We really thought, let's do 20% something familiar and 80% something you've never heard before.